And everyone, we are back playing Wandering Village. I had so much fun last time. So where do we leave off? We had the lumber mill. So yeah, I guess I'm just right back into it today. My goal is to become self-sufficient. Oh, I'm like, I think I was going slower, but I realized I had it up 4 times the speed last time. That's why I was slower. Yeah, I'll go to like there. I don't think we can use you guys to damage for wood. We have a saw mill. Which is naturally producing this wood. I think I'll have one. Okay, so we can plant. Oh, that's the problem. Because if no one works, they'll come. Never like that. Alright, I think we can put down a researcher. I know I can flip it to biogas, but right now I just need compost. Should go that way. Should trust me. It's not like we have a set amount of things to grow for. We'll be right back. Okay, for those who don't know, these are how you get research points. And you send over here and you scavenge. I looked that up and it was very unclear. So I want to tell everyone in this video. Well fed and well rested, so that's the perfect addition to fight a poison. Okay, we gotta get rid of that. We need 30 herbs. Some way to call these guys over here. down and they can really get there. So either I gotta have him break through or give him intel. You know, he's through. So we got one person casually working here.
Why is this the spot I go to?
expect a lot of you to love me. I know if you make herbs faster. But what we do have is a lot of I need you to go to the farm. Just lock all the shop right into your mouth. Okay, I don't need a mushroom. Okay, I need a herb one. literally what he does. He would be doing it. Shout out to the one person. Know-how. There we go. So I think everything's good at the moment. Yeah, I like these places to be done quickly. Oh, because we have no one working at the... I think we're in a pretty good position to end off the video. So everyone, if you enjoyed the video, like, comment, and subscribe. This has been Phoenix King playing Wandering Village, and I hope everyone has a great day.